I had no idea what a challenge India could be. You can read about it, you can watch 1,000 documentaries and movies about it, but nothing prepares you for the intensity of living here. I lost and found myself so many times and in so many places that it's impossible to remain the same. If the country wasn't fascinating enough, what I was about to experience inside the classroom completely changed my perspective of life. The kids of the project are from Gonel, a village outside Jaipur. There they go to a local public school in the morning and to the project in the university during the afternoon. Most of the children don't speak English or speak very little. At first, I thought that language would be our biggest challenge. But day by day, they showed that connection goes beyond words. Such a special group of children made me learn a lot about loyalty and selfishness. They were always sharing whatever the little they had and always looking for each other, making sure that everyone in the class had the same things, from a candy to a piece of paper. I believe that education is the only thing that no one can take back from you, and the biggest way of changing people's life and reducing inequality. This experience was the beginning of a really long path.
How will you contribute to sustainable development?